गुलबर्गा शहर में मौजूद वेदा पब्लिक स्कूल में कल्चरल हेरिटेज प्रोग्राम ऑर्गेनाइज किया गया था, जिसमें एलकेजी से 10th क्लास स्टूडेंट्स ने पार्टिसिपेट कर काफी खूबसूरत परफॉर्मेंस दिया है। वेदा पब्लिक स्कूल सेलम रोड यूनिवर्सिटी गेट के अपोजिट रामदेव नगर आजादपुर रोड पर मौजूद है। इस प्रोग्राम में स्टूडेंट्स ने कल्चरल ड्रामा, इंडियन ट्रेडिशन, कल्चरल डांस और एंटरटेनमेंट के अलावा दीगर कई एक्टिविटीज में पार्टिसिपेट कर काफी बेहतरीन परफॉर्मेंस दिया है। वेदा पब्लिक स्कूल गुलबर्गा शहर में किसी तारुफ का मोहताज नहीं है और ये एक नेशनल अवार्ड विनिंग स्कूल है, जहां CBSE सिलेबस के साथ एक्स्ट्रा करिकुलम एक्टिविटीज, डिजिटल क्लास, एक्सपर्ट टीचर्स, कंप्यूटर लैब, लाइब्रेरी, स्पोर्ट्स प्लेग्राउंड और दीगर कई फैसिलिटीज यहां मौजूद हैं। कल्चरल हेरिटेज प्रोग्राम में पार्टिसिपेट कर इन तमाम स्टूडेंट्स ने टीचर्स और पेरेंट्स की मेहनत से आज इस प्रोग्राम को सक्सेसफुल बनाया है। इस प्रोग्राम में चीफ गेस्ट के तौर पर गुलबर्गा साउथ BO विजय कुमार सी झामकंडी सर, बीदर गांधीगंज कोऑपरेटिव बैंक प्रेसिडेंट विजय कुमार पाटिल सर, न्यू दिल्ली IST नेशनल एग्जीक्यूटिव काउंसिल मेंबर डॉक्टर SJ मालाशेट्टी सर के अलावा कई दीगर यहां गेस्ट मौजूद थे। स्कूल सेक्रेटरी डॉक्टर रवि मालाशेट्टी सर और मैनेजिंग डायरेक्टर एंड स्कूल प्रिंसिपल RTR मालाशेट्टी मैडम ने तमाम गेस्ट एंड पेरेंट्स का वेलकम कर इस प्रोग्राम को काफी अच्छे से मैनेज किया है। दीगर इस प्रोग्राम से जुड़ी डिटेल जानने के लिए आप इस वीडियो को एंड तक जरूर देखें। और अगर आप साल 2024 और 25 एकेडमिक ईयर के लिए अपने बच्चों का एडमिशन करवाना चाहते हैं तो वेदा पब्लिक स्कूल को जरूर विजिट करें।
Brilliant faces that I am witnessing today receiving awards and exhibiting their talents will grow up, definitely will be the citizens of our beloved nation tomorrow. They may grow up to achieve great success, name and fame, as well as high human values. But on the other hand, we wish them to be good human beings also and make this world a better place to live in. I am feeling proud to say that the talent they are going to display here is sufficient to say that they have the potential to become worthy citizens of our society. Education is about far more than what happens within the four walls of a classroom.
Here comes great 5 Ganga and Yamuna girls to present their dance performance on Jai Deva Jai Deva.
Student of class 2nd Ganga to give a sizzling dance performance on Mukabla song. ಹಲವಾರು ಕವನಗಳು ಚಲನಚಿತ್ರದ ಹಾಡುಗಳಾಗಿ ಹೊರಹೊಮ್ಮಿವೆ ಮತ್ತು ಕನ್ನಡ ನಾಡಿನ ಶಿಲ್ಪಿಗಳು ಹಾಗೂ ಕನ್ನಡಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಹೋರಾಡಿದ ವೀರರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ತೋರಿಸುವ ವೀರ ಪರಂಪರೆಯ ಚಲನಚಿತ್ರದ ಗೀತೆಗೆ ನೃತ್ಯ ಪ್ರದರ್ಶಿಸಲು ಈಗ ಬರುತ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಶಾಲೆಯ 4ನೇ ತರಗತಿಯ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳು
ಹೋಗ್ತಾರೆ ಕೂಡ like it. I'll avoid.
No, wait, wait.
But violence likes me. I can't avoid.
Upon grade 4 Yamuna team to come on the stage, give them a big round of applause to welcome.
Bhaiya bhaiya, mera ek TikTok video banao na.
Namaskar. आज की सबसे बड़ी हेडलाइन, चाइना में एक भयंकर बीमारी कोरोना वायरस का पता चला है। WHO का कहना है ये बाकी देशों में भी फैल सकती है और बीमारी महामारी का रूप ले सकती है।
अरे क्या कोरोना, चाइना में हुआ है, इंडिया चल के आएगा क्या? कुछ भी बातें करते हैं, चलो चलो पैंपर लगो।
कोरोना ने दी भारत में दस्तक, पीएम मोदी ने कहा
आज रात 12 बजे से पूरे देश में संपूर्ण लॉकडाउन होने जा रहा है।
चलो हम सबको बताते हैं कि वैक्सीन हमारी रक्षा के लिए आ गई है।
इर्द धीरे तो क्या, टूटी शमशीरे तो क्या, हर मैदान पर है।
From our school UKG Green Student Class which will show dance skill in Western form.
Everybody, मेरे पास आओ, I'm so lazy, मुझे नचाओ, beat बजाओ, शोर मचाओ।
मैं अबाला करूं, वीर लक्ष्मण आगू, वीर हनुमान ने सोले सिद्धारे, सेनापति, अबाला करने नोड दरे, साधारण अबाला कर यंदु, अनुच्छेदिला, बनी, नानु बरुते नहीं।
ಇವರೇ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪಿತಾಶ್ರೀ?
ಪಿತಾಶ್ರೀ ಕ್ಷಮಿಸಲಿ ಪಿತಾಶ್ರೀ.
ಮಹಾಪ್ರಭು ಕಳೆದುಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪುತ್ರರನ್ನು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಬಳಿ, ಇನ್ನು ಮುಂದೆ ಇವರನ್ನು ಕಾಪಾಡುವವರು ನೀವು ಪ್ರಭು, ನಾನು ನನ್ನ ಆ ತಾಯಿಯ ಮಡಿಲನ್ನು ಸೇರುವೆ.
Ganga and Amuna boys to give a tribute to ISRO for their success by heart touching dance performance.
Wo jitne dhere layenge main utne ujale launga.
So dance mujhe is mitti ki main desh nahi mitne dunga.
Apna hai dil ye aaj ka duniya se jaake
लहरा दो,
डॉक्टर एस जी मलशेट्टी सर एंड सेक्रेटरी डॉक्टर रवि एस मलशेट्टी सर एंड इनवाइटेड गेस्ट अ सपोर्टिव एंड वंडरफुल पीपल विद अ इनोवेशन टू गिव बेटर एजुकेशन टू द स्टूडेंट्स रूल द हेल्म ऑफ दिस वंडरफुल इंस्टीट्यूशन इट वुड बी अनफेयर इफ आई डोंट मेंशन द पेरेंट्स फ्रेटर्निटी हु हैज हैड फेथ इन अस फॉर सो मेनी ईयर्स एंड वी प्रॉमिस टू डिलीवर आवर बेस्ट This report showcases the achievements and glories of our school. Undoubtedly, also makes us think deeply about strengthening. Have always been committed to create an environment in the school which help the young minds to blossom and provide a platform for individual thinking and holistic development of the child's personality. We have set standards and goals for ourselves and strive hard to achieve them, be it in the area of academics, sports, discipline, leadership and more. Each year, students have made the school proud with their brilliant effort, not only in the field of academics, but also in the co-curricular area. I wish to throw light upon our performance on the academic and co-curricular front through this PPT. We hope to make a big difference in the lives of tomorrow's leader. We are grateful for our families, grandparents and friends who enrich us with this time. We are appreciative of our amazing faculty and staff who tirelessly dedicate their time and energy to our students. We extend much gratitude to each of you for your support to Veda Public School. Thank you for your support. We are happy to share the details of the commendable performance of our students of class LKG to 10th. When parents and teachers work well together, everyone gets benefit. Parents and teachers can provide each other with unique instant and different perspective about the same child to know the child ability, strengths and challenges. The teacher will know much about the curriculum and the school culture to know about the child's personality, tendencies and fancy life. A successful parent-teacher meeting also shows a child that an entire team of adults is on his or her side. Awards and recognition. Very proudly sharing you that on one more award for this academic year. We are delighted to share the wonderful news that Veda Public School has achieved remarkable recognition at the National Award Ceremony held in the Taj, Bangalore on December 11, 2023. India's prestigious Jury Award 2023. We take immense pride in announcing that our chairman, Dr. Ravi S. Malshetty, sir, has been bestowed with the Most Influential Educator of the Year 2023 Award. This prestigious Chairman Award is a statement to his dedicated effort and outstanding contribution to the field of education. India School Merit Award 2023. Veda Public School has been recognized under the CBSE parameter-wise category for individual attention to the students. We extend our heartfelt gratitude to our dedicated staff, students and parents for their unwavering support and contribution to the success to the Veda Public School. Teacher-oriented program. Providing teachers an occasion to interact with the scholars and artists in order to deserve way of making education a total experience. Providing skills and training in creative activities in order to improve classroom technique and teaching. Ms. Supriya Joshi conducted this seminar and workshop on classroom management. Mr. Guru Nand Karim, intellectual development and physical development. Teaching and learning tools for 1 to 5th teachers. On 1st November 2023, Dr. Usha Bale Andurkar, she conducted the workshop on time management and focus on slow learners and overall development. Assembly and Special Assembly. Aristotle rightly said that educating the mind without educating the heart is on education at all. Children participated in various activities during the assembly, spreading awareness that nature is an integral part of living on earth. We provide 100% participation for each student throughout the year from grade LKG to 10th, where the participate class wise to deliver on different topics like thought of the day, scientific facts, GK questions, news, pledge, special activities and anchoring. Value based education is given for self development and personality development through teachers talk daily on various topics like kindness, respect, forgiveness, hard work, honesty, willpower, confidence, etc. Because we believe conducting assembly on wide variety of value based theme and topics will help them to develop their skills. We had special assembly on World Environment Day, International Yoga Day, Doctors Day, Kargil Vijay Divas, Hindi Divas, Constitution Day, etc. Investor Ceremony. We believe that child-centric approach will frame a responsible citizens only if they are given a responsibility. For this, the student learn thought through the system of voting that they are the one who can choose a leader for themselves, someone who will respect them and talk on behalf of them. An activity-based learning for students which help them learning the social science concept. Investor ceremony was held on 24th June 2023, acknowledging the leaders of the school. It was indeed a day of great pleasure for the young achievers. Students elected leaders as part of the White House of the school are as follows. The elected leaders are from class 8, 9th and 10th. Head boy, Master Akshay of class 10th. Head girl, Kumari Bhuneshwari of class 10th. Adventure house captain, Kumari Apurva of class 9th. Vice captain, Master Mayur of class 8. Nurture house captain, Master Abhishek of class 9th. Vice captain, Kumari Kaveshri of class 8th. Inventure house captain, Kumari Kavya Spurti of class 9th. Vice captain, Kumari Tejaswini of class 8th. Venture house captain, Master Nagesh of class 9th. Vice captain, Kumari Ishwari of class 8th. Cultural captain, Kumari Renu Veena Shri of class 9th got second prize in inter-school competition 2023-24 in painting under senior category conducted by Deccan Herald. Raman of class 8th got third prize in eco-friendly Ganesha idol making competition conducted by Karnataka State Pollution Control Board, Kalburgi. 37 students of class 2nd to 5th have attended district level Abacus Excellence competition. In that, 13 students have got different awards such as first prize, one student got first prize, two second prizes, two third prizes, four consolation prizes, one medal and one best student award and parents and child conversation award. It was International Olympiad of Science. It was conducted on 21st November 2023, where 48 students have participated, out of which our students got 9 gold medal, 11 silver medal, 7 bronze medal and special achievement certificate. Celebrations. Celebrating festival is a sense of pride for us, and the children participated with zeal and enthusiasm in our school. We celebrate many important days such as Independence Day, Teachers Day, Gandhi Jayanti, Kalyan Karnataka Liberation Day, Kannada Rajyotsava and Children's Day. KG activities. Pre-primary education plays a critical role in preparing our children for kindness and beyond. It provides opportunity for the children to develop physically, socially and emotionally, as we want our tiny tots to understand their concept by doing things practically. For this, we had conducted various activities like welcome function, handprint, colors day.
It was a nice program, nice event, nice exploration, and all the students participated with their zeal, and it was a good program. I feel that such program should be continued to happen now and then.
ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಹುಡುಗರು ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಆಮೇಲೆ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದನ್ನು ಮನ ಮುಟ್ಟುವಂತೆ ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸು ಮತ್ತು ಟೀಚರ್ಸು ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದನ್ನು ಡಿಸಿಪ್ಲಿನ್ ಆಗಿ ತುಂಬ ಅಚ್ಚುಕಟ್ಟಾಗಿ ಫಂಕ್ಷನನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿಯಾಯಿತು ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್ ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದರೆ ಯಾವುದೂ ತಾರತಮ್ಯ ಇದ್ದಂಗೆ ಹಿಂದೂ ಮುಸ್ಲಿಮು ಮತ್ತು ಕ್ರಿಶ್ಚನ್ನು ಯಾವ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದನ್ನು ಜಾತ್ಯತೀತವಾಗಿ ಹಾಡುಗಳು ಮತ್ತು ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಕಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ನಾನು ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಮತ್ತು ಶಾಲೆಯ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಾಲ್ಗೆ
ಎಲ್ಲ ಶಾಲೆಯದಾಗ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸರಿಯಾಗಿ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಮತ್ತು ಕ್ರೀಡೆ ಮತ್ತು ಕಲ್ಚರಲ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸು ಎಲ್ಲ ಸಂಪೂರ್ಣ ಸರಿಯಾಗಿ ಮಾಹಿತಿ ಮತ್ತು ಸರಿಯಾಗಿ ವಿದ್ಯಾಭ್ಯಾಸ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊತಾರೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಈ ಜಾದಾ ಪಬ್ಲಿಕ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲಿಗೆ ನನ್ನ ಮತ್ತು ಇಲ್ಲಿನ ಪೋಷಕರ ಎಲ್ಲರ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಹೃದಯಪೂರ್ವಕ ಅಭಿನಂದನೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಸಲ್ಲಿಸ್ತೇನೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾಯಿದ್ದಾರೆ ವೇದ ಪಬ್ಲಿಕ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನು ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಪ್ರವೇಶ ಪಡೆದು ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಶಿಕ್ಷಣ ತಗೋಬೇಕಂತ ನನ್ನ ಒಂದು ವೈಯಕ್ತಿಕ ಅಭಿಪ್ರಾಯ